This will be the 41st apostolic journey of Pope Francis in his second visit to Hungary. The motto of the Pontiff's three-day visit is Christ is our future. With a packed itinerary, the Pope aimed to strengthen ecumenical and interreligious ties. In his homily, the Pontiff emphasized the need for unity and solidarity, especially in times of adversity. Shalom World brings you the live coverage of the apostolic journey to Hungary. Christ is our future. April 28th to 30th.